So after a week, I get an email from him at duckcommander.com. He's already gotten an email address. I thought he was just going to be here a couple of days. He's sending me emails. I get back. He has an office. So my office. So I literally never hired him. He just came for a day. He ended up being there, and we're glad he did.
So we know that Bubba is pretty much like the longest hitter on tour. Out of all of the crew and cast on Duck Dynasty, who would last the longest in the wild? And why would they last the longest?
Do we have any money? Can we buy stuff?
No, you just kind of
figure out
what you got. It is no more.
I would say stop. You can't kill the man.
Look, we're duck hunting, all right? Sai's like, because we call him the noise maker. You know what's kind of funny, actually, where he got the noisemaker from is because our wall in between the duck call shop and the bathroom is kind of thin. And Sai loves to give the play-by-play. Yeah. I mean, when it starts off, he's like, oh, this is just number one. I got some time to And look, by the time it's over, he's whistling Dixie, saying, hey, ho, hey, ho, ho. On the other side of the heart attack, he was having pain. He's like, I
agree, it's not.
But I'm telling him, yeah, it's not. I mean, the name, you can't, he's indestructible. Look, he has a heart attack while we're nothing. So he's like, boys, I think I just had a heart attack. Yeah, well, he thought it was indigestion. Then he's like, no, boys, I'm having a heart attack. So we're like, Sai, do you want us to run you to the bank? I mean, to the bank. The bank, in dry ground. And you go up to the hospital, because, I mean, you may die. He's like, no, I'll just wait till the hunt's over. He waited till the hunt was over. My mom talked him into going to the hospital. He goes up there, and an hour later, they have split his chest open and performed open heart surgery. So to say he's tough is an understatement. And to say he loves duck hunting is an understatement, I guess. But that's actually a true story.
I love how Jase asked.